I get it how I live it.
Wait a minute.
I live it how I get it.
What?
Come to motherfucking digits. I pull it with a lemon.
Wait a minute.
Pull up from dollar bills and I'll be popping rubber bands. Bruno sang to me while I do my money dance. Like, hey. Flexing on the gram like, hey. Hit that little John, okay.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, we dripping the Finesse and getting paid.
Ooh, don't we look good together?
Hey guys, Nakiya Lindsey here, back with another video. Today I am doing the Cardi B featuring Bruno Mars Finesse makeup tutorial. Song is so bomb. Her makeup was so bomb. She had a nice pink, well, to me I did a cut crease, but she had like a nice pink eye with like more of a nude mobile lid area. So this is my take on it. Let me see, bring it a little close so you can see it. This is my take on her look with a nice shade, like a nice bright pink lip as well. So yeah, this is my take on it. This was a really, really fun look. I've been waiting to do this makeup look. Makeup look may not be exactly like hers, but this is my recreation. This was my look. This is how I perceived it. So if you want to see how I got this look, then just keep on watching.
Thank you.
This is the Cardi B Inspired makeup tutorial. Pretty quick, pretty easy. Not too hard. I just put my hair up, put my big old gold hoops on, a little chain, and a little jean jacket. But yeah, let me know what you guys think of the video down below. Like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to follow me on all my social media sites. They will be listed down below in the description box. But yeah, until next time, y'all. Alright guys, so this is the final look. This is the Cardi B Inspired makeup tutorial. If you want to see how I created a little bit on my forehead, because I have a big forehead and I don't need it to be all out there. And I'm going to put it on my nose. A little bit on my